People lose jobs, people lose businesses, they lose status, they lose power, and they fall to the career crisis trap. This leads to financial crisis, definitely. Build your dangerous wealth in advance before you fall into this trap. It's not about putting others in danger when I mean the dangerous wealth. It's about defending the endanger of circumstances and others when you are financially weak. It's about becoming a type of person whom the others cannot mess around with.